I'm realizing how interested companies really are in going outside of their own R&D and looking for new products to see if they can find the next big thing. Julie, what's the name of your product?
We are the Jambuzzi Adult Weighted Fitness Hoop.
Why is this different from a regular hula hoop?
Our hoop is larger and heavier. Our hoop is 40 inches in diameter. It weighs a pound and a half.
Do you ever have hula hoop parties?
Absolutely, all the time.
When's your next party? Because Harvey and I have nothing to do later today.
Okay, next Saturday night.
We're there.
7 o'clock, Bradenton, Florida.
Jerry, what do we have here?
What we have here is the laptop trapeze, and what it is the unique suspension strap for laptops and tablets. You attach clips, one on each side, just like this. So one on the left, one on the right. It makes a little loop in the back, and essentially you just hang it on one or both knees.
Who thought of this, Jerry, and what were you doing when you were thinking of this?
I did. I was working in a hotel room, and essentially what I did was trying to work on my laptop with my knees propped up, and I wished I could just push it up my knees a little bit, so.
I'm suspicious. I heard hotel room suspension, knees touching.
There is a website, laptoptrapeze.com.
I'm going to check out Jerry's Facebook profile. Hold on a second. Uh-huh. Oh, Jerry!
I'm going to stop.
I'm not saying it.
I know
you're
what
you're saying. It.
No, it's what you're thinking, and I know what you're thinking.
I am too cute to think. I don't think. He does all the thinking for me. Hi, guys. What do we have here?
It's called the Sleepy Head. The Sleepy Head replaces the little horseshoe-shaped pillow you see in airports that doesn't work.
It doesn't work. I have one. It doesn't work.
Isn't it comfortable?
Huh?
Isn't it comfortable?
Oh, it's lovely.
Excuse me, ma'am, can you wake up and talk
Hello?
To me?
Hello?
Michelle, what is this?
This is the Canterbury Collection. I thought a long time ago, man, I wish I had my own pony.
This was made because you wanted your own pony?
I wanted my own pony, and I never had one, so now I finally made Canterbury Collection, so everybody gets one.
Easy girl, easy girl. Oh, easy, whoa! Okay, and now what happens?
Now he's only a prototype. You hold the reins and off he goes. He comes in cocoa berry, blackberry, or snowberry.
Can I take him out for a run?
When we get him just a little bit bigger, I'm gonna give you one.
I'm gonna get a horse. Look, y'all, I got my own horse!
Ho, ho, ho now, ho!
Ho! Did you just call me a hoe? Wait a second. Right.
I do not call pretty women hoes. But I do say, ho, ho, pony, ho. Giddy up, go. Look at that girl
Whoa.
Go. Whoa, she's over the jump. Look at her go. Here she comes. She's up. Oh, no. Here she, oh, she's up. She's down. All I want for Christmas is a pony, a Canterbury pony.
Bye, bye.